Picked up the car in Lisbon. I'm headed towards the Algarve. Gonna stop in Querenca and pick up my stuff that I left at Ralph's place before heading up towards Barcelona, see how far I get before I get too tired and need to sleep. I'm hoping to make it almost all the way to Barcelona before I would say about midnight or so. It's been super windy, super rainy the whole way. Windshield wipers are working, but this tank that I'm driving is getting whipped around the road pretty good because it's so windy. I thought because it's so heavy it wouldn't react that way, but it does. I made it to Ralph's house. This is where I spent the night for three nights right here. There used to be an old garage there, but he's tearing it down to, he's torn it down to rebuild this into more rooms and a bodega and a water cistern that he's gonna use to feed these vineyards that he's putting in down here. Pretty cool, a lot of big changes at Ralph's place. That's the main house he renovated last couple years. All turned out beautiful. He's not here right now, he's at a wine tasting. So we're gonna miss seeing each other, but this is Ralph's place, very beautiful. Okay, Ralph, thanks for everything.
probably do is just drive until I feel a little too tired or sleepy, and I'm going to find a hotel and sleep. I sleep in the back here, but I have four rims of tires and my cooler and a bunch of other stuff that I had to collect from the mechanics and from Ralph's house that I had to leave down here when we broke down. So, not a lot of room back there. Plus, it has the air mattress that's deflated right now and a bunch of Bedding. And so, the good news is I got bedding, so I could sleep in the front seat. It won't be the most comfortable rest I would get, but it would suffice. It's way better than crashing if I was too tired to drive. That's my plan. Probably going to cover about almost 3,000 miles between Lisbon and Algarve, through Seville, Spain, up to Barcelona, over to Monaco, over to Milan, over to Switzerland, and then up to Stuttgart. That's kind of the rough route that I'm going to take. So, see how it goes.
Pulling into Seville, Spain. It's 10 o'clock p.m. parking. It's gonna be tight. I said there's a spot over here on this alley. I don't know if my car's gonna fit. We'll see. It's gonna be tight. Very tight. This will do. Okay, this is where the hotel told me to park. Right down this street. It's a pretty tight squeeze. I got pretty close to this wall. I can't get any closer. Guess we'll see. Let's go check out this hotel. Pretty cool little place. Glad I decided to grab a room for the night. It's pretty decent. I don't know if that's the ocean over there. What? I have no idea where I'm at. I don't think that's the ocean. I think we're on like in a castle town, or one of those towns built on the mountaintops. Anyway, this is my hotel. Alcazar de la Arena. Pretty cool little pool area. Got a little restaurant through that door, I guess. Wonder if the pool's heated. If not, my toes are not even gonna go in it. Room 315. I gotta go up one more. one, two, one, four. Just my luck. Oh, there he is. 315. Here's the dudes. Home for the night. Oh, get two toilets in here. Cute little hotel. Had good ratings on Expedia. What's this? The door to nowhere. Oh, closet. I wonder what the view's gonna be like in the morning. I don't know. Guess we'll find out in the morning.